Okay, y'all see this here? What made her spray something in her mouth and then light it on fire and think that was okay? I thought her head blew off. I actually thought the girl head blew up in her, you know, her face was burnt up, hair, skin, everything. Apparently y'all ain't taking these classes, chemistry, none of this. You know what I'm saying? Y'all don't understand chemicals and stuff reacting. Or did you really thought that was funny to blow up something in your mouth? This generation, I'm not understanding this. Why would you do that and then film it? Like, how stupid can you? I mean, that's just really like, no. I just know she was gonna be on the news that the girl burnt her head off, exploded. I really did. I thought it. I'm still thinking, like, what would you think? Like, oh, let me just get a lighter and get some spread in my mouth. What made you just have that thought to do some dumb shit like that? And if she up there, y'all see it? She, like, it's funny. It ain't funny. It wouldn't have been funny then, if she didn't recover from the reaction. You think? Explain that to me, 'cause I don't get it.